for help identifying the man seen in this video. He's wanted for stabbing a clerk in the face with a screwdriver at a store in Brooklyn. It happened earlier this month on Fulton Street in Bed-Stuy. Police say the men got into a dispute before the suspect pulled out a screwdriver and wounded the 40-year-old victim, who was taken to Kings County Hospital.